Welcome into the BSN Nuggets weekly breakdown presented by Frosted Leaf.
Frosted Leaf, Denver's most innovative dispensary, has the hottest strains, no lines, no wait, and a self-paced direct shopping experience that allows a fast yet comfortable transaction without the awkwardness of a waiting room.
I'm Allie Monroy, and with me today is BSN Nuggets beat writer Harrison Wynn. The Nuggets continue to excel at home, securing their 12th straight win Sunday night and improving their record to one of the best in the NBA at 18-3. Harrison, why do you think this has been?
Yeah, they've been incredible at home for a couple different reasons, I think. First off, this team is giving you a lot of similar vibes to that 2012-2013 squad that only lost three games at home the whole year. They're not going to do that. They've already dropped three games at home this season. But, I mean, they've been dominant. You can't count them out against any team at Pepsi Center. Typically, young teams play much better at home than on the road. This Nuggets team is certainly young, so I think we're seeing a little bit of that. But also, the fans have been great this year. The crowds at Pepsi Center are back, and these Nuggets are really feeding off the energy that the fans are providing. So this young Nuggets team loves playing at home. They love playing on their home court, and obviously the altitude helps. And you got to think, with how much opposing teams talk about the altitude when they come here, it already gives Denver a little bit of a mental edge, I'd say, before these games even start.
Well, Nikola Jokic went for 40 points against Jusuf Nurkic and the Trailblazers. Do you think he gets up for these types of games with his old teammates?
He'll never admit it. And a funny little anecdote from this game last night. After the game is over, I'm watching what Nikola Jokic does. The first thing he does is he goes over to half court and meets Jusuf Nurkic there, gives him a hug. The two embrace there. So there's some mutual respect between the two. But I think deep down, Jokic does get up for these games. And I think Jusuf Nurkic does too. I mean, you just could see last night how aggressive Jokic was. So he might never say it, but I think there's a little bit of a fire burning deep inside him that he wants to show really well.
Like you mentioned, Will Barton is back in the lineup. How much do you think his presence will help this team?
It's going to help a lot. And obviously, it's going to take him a while to work his way back into a rhythm. He missed pretty much 3 months with that injury. And so he's slowly getting integrated with this bench unit. And then once he does get comfortable with the bench unit, he'll be thrust into the starting lineup. So more adjustments there. But to have Will Barton, another really good ball handler, another great playmaker, an above average shooter, it's going to help this Nuggets offense. It's going to help the likes of Jamal Murray, who can play a little more off the ball with that starting unit as long as Will Barton's playing with him. So it's going to help everybody. You forget how impactful and just how good of a player Will Barton is.
Well, like always, be sure to subscribe to BSNDenver.com for all of our coverage. For Harrison Wynn, I'm Allie Monroy, BSN Denver.
Come check out Frosted Leaf's three Denver locations and download their app on both Apple or Android. You can also follow them on Snapchat or Instagram at Frosted Leaf Brand.